buyers that are looking for bargains out there. Because the interesting news, if looking at the numbers now versus at the height of the market, well, at the height of the market, the average price